Hello, my name is Mike, and today I'm going to show you how to connect your forms to Mailpoet in WordPress. Mailpoet is a popular choice for sending emails because it has a decent free option and is relatively cheap to add more subscribers. And by connecting it to a separate form, you can change providers down the road without needing to change anything on the front end for your users. Let's get started. First, let's install the Mailpoet plugin on our site. We'll activate it and set it up. I'm going to skip some of the setup because it's just personal emails and easily understandable settings. Then go to the add-ons for Formidable and activate the Mailpoet newsletter add-on. Now, that's technically all you need to do. But if you want a few more features like analytics through Mailpoet, go to the settings of your Mailpoet plugin and choose the Key Activation tab. Then, under your account at mailpoet.com, you'll see a key you can copy and then paste in Key Activation. Again, not necessary to work, but easy and adds some features. Now that we've finished up the setup, we need to actually have our form. I'll quickly grab the newsletter signup template since it will have the two fields we need, a name field, first and last, and an email field. Perfect. Don't even need to update to save. We do need to go to the settings and under Actions and Notifications, add a new Mailpoet action. We'll choose the default mailing list, and we'll just map our fields to the right Mailpoet ones. Email to email, first name to name, and last name to last name. Then just update to save, because we're done. Let's check it out though. I'll put in a fake name and email just to test. And then we'll go to the subscribers part of our Mailpoet plugin. There's our test name. We did it. And that's how easy it is to get Mailpoet newsletter signups with Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.